Hi guys, welcome to my Trail channel and today we are making tomato ghee rice. For that I'm going to use desi ghee from Nutriorg. Then I'm going to add little bit of oil and let it heat. Next I'm going to add all the whole spices, little bit of kasuri methi. Mix it well, add chopped onions, green chilies and cook until it's done some 50-60%. Now we are going to add chopped tomatoes. I have taken 3 big chopped tomatoes. Let it cook till the tomato turns mushy. Then we are going to add ginger garlic paste, pink salt by Nutriorg. Now we are going to add spices such as red chili powder, coriander powder, turmeric powder. Mix it well. Now I am going to add water as per the quantity of the rice. I had soaked 2 cups of rice. And then I'm going to add in it. Let it cook well. Once it starts boiling, add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, chopped coriander leaves. Mix it well, close the lid till it cooks properly. Your tomato ghee rice is almost done. Now we are going to serve it with desi ghee from Nutriorg. Thank you so much for watching and do try it out.